Fire.
Versus ice. Yeah, let's just get rid of that. I'm making a new fire versus ice series because I just want to start over. I didn't think it was a very good series. So anyways, let's get started. So I couldn't decide between which outfit. Yeah, I'm sorry. So, yeah. We're just waiting for food. Yeah, it's taking so long. Your salad. Is it Pomeranian, like I asked? Yes. Unsweetened, no salt, no sugar. Thank you. And here's your sour apple. And your buttered bread. Like they have in restaurants, right? Yes, like they have in restaurants. I'll be back right away with your drinks. Your hot chocolate. No whipped cream, right? Exactly. You wanted it. And your hot whipped cream hot chocolate. Enjoy.
We're still like fire versus ice. Eat all the food. There we go.
So, I have an announcement to make. I'm getting my wish list up because I've been wanting it for so long. I'm not going to say which number it is because the bid has not ended yet. Yeah, it's not a very rare one. But it's okay. And I don't want to tell you guys, but it's my main wish list. Well, yes. I am so excited. I'm like shaking right now. I am so excited. Because the bid ends soon. It ends on Saturday. Okay, anyways, so I'm getting a red collie. I don't have a collie, so it's gonna be my first collie. But am I supposed to go down to like that? There. Why isn't the sad music on? Oh yeah, I don't have my iPad. I mean my iPod. I am very excited. I'm just gonna switch over to Autumn as I'm going to call her. Oops. Whatever. Sorry about my nails, they're not perfect, but whatever. I really don't care. So, yeah. I'm really excited because I'm ordering a red collie, a Great Dane, like a brown Great Dane with stars in its eyes. Well, I ordered them. Yeah. A fox. Wait, no. The fox is coming. It's like on a bid. and nobody's bidding for it. I've really been wanting it, so yeah. So I bid it for the Fox, and it ends on Saturday. I'm getting an obvious short-haired cat and another obvious short-haired cat. One of them is gray, but it looks like this one. I'm trying to get all three twins, but I'm okay with not having the pink one. Because I don't really want the pink one that much, but I still want it. Anyways, so I'm going to thank my dad for paying for the fox, the right collie, and the great Dane, even though I use my own money. He did it on his account. So thank you so much. And I'm gonna have to thank my grandma for getting me one of the short-haired cats. And thank you for my mom for getting me my dream LPS short-haired cat. I'm so excited. It may not be as exciting for you guys because I know you probably don't like LPS, but here's the truth. I told a couple lies about Kenzie because I was mad at her. Like, really mad. But I do have a cousin named Lily. She's really annoying. But anyways, she's my cousin's cousin. Kenzie's cousin. But Kenzie's a very sweet and nice person. And one of the short-haired cats I'm getting is gonna be my new mascot. Yeah. Way to end the video. Bravo. So I'm gonna be doing a Just Dance video, like, right now. So yeah, I just wanted to make a quick little announcement that I am getting my wishlist LPS. I have no idea when I'm going to open them, but it's probably going to be in May sometime. Maybe in May. It's either, it's May to August. It can't be any longer than that. I know that for sure. So yeah.